Hello everyone, this is Marine for Lanfun, and I'm back with another Valentine card showcasing two new stem sets, You're Just My Type and Love Poems. I used the same color combination as the reveal card I shared a few days ago, but this time I made a flipping awesome card. This interactive die is just the good size for the typewriters and is also perfect to write a little love poem on each flap. So I first started by cutting all the different papers I was going to need to build the flipping awesome element. Don't hesitate to check the list of supplies below the video to know which papers I used. To begin, I folded the flipping piece on the four lines that the die creates in the middle. I used my bone folder to get a crisp fold. And I folded those lines in both directions to help the mechanism work smoothly. And I folded the two small tabs as well. Next, I applied double-sided tape on the three strips in the middle and also on the square section. I removed the back of the tape and stuck one red square on each section. And I did the same thing with those dark pink squares. To create a carpet floor, I cut half an inch strips out of these light pink squares and attach them at the bottom of each dark pink square. To add some interest to my card, I cut a scallop rectangle using a die from the Flipping Awesome add-on die set, and I attached on top of it a pixie dust rectangle measuring 4 3/8 and 2 5/8. This way, I get a nice and sparkly contrast between the different shades of pink. Before attaching the flipping element to the pixie dust panel, I attach the same pattern papers as before on the inside of the flipping element. And to cut those pieces, I use the rectangle die from the Flipping Awesome add-on die set. With those elements, I get a consistent look on the whole piece. Now I'm going to finally attach this flipping piece on the pixie dust panel, and for this, I just applied double-sided tape on the small tabs. I removed the back of the tape. I fold the flipping piece in half. I hug the tabs around it. And then I attach it to the panel. Next, I stamped the images on white cardstock using jet black ink and colored them using my alcohol markers. They're from the You're Just My Type stem set and Love Poems stem set, except for the two mice in the middle that are from the Merry Mice stem set that was released in collaboration with Chibitronics. so my images are cut. I also cut two hearts using dies from the Candy Hearts die set that was released last year, as well as the pull tab where I stamped the phrase pull here. All the images were stuck using glue dots and liquid glue. To add interest and texture to my card base, I cut a quilted panel out of ballet slippers cardstock and attached it to a white card base. I used a large acrylic block to make sure it was sticking well. I attached my flipping piece on the quilted background using liquid glue and stuck a banner where I white it embossed the phrase "Just a little note to say." My card needed a little bit of shine, so I used those tiny gold mirror hearts. They were cut using the brand new XOXO backdrop die. So I glued a bunch of tiny hearts on the flaps using my quick stick tool, and then I applied some clear glitter to the candy heart. And that's it. Roses are red, violets are blue, sugar is sweet, and so are you. Looks like those mouths are very poetic and romantic. I hope you like this new flipping awesome card. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you very soon. Bye!